Daddy, the Colin Kaepernick have a job in the NFL yet?
No, son, unfortunately, he does not.
Does that tell me we're boycotting?
Yes, we are still boycotting the NFL right now.
Like in the 1960s, Martin Luther King Jr. was boycotting the bus?
That's exactly how we are boycotting, just like in the 1960s when Martin Luther King Jr. and Miss Rosa Parks were boycotting on the bus.
To all the kids, while you're boycotting the NFL, this is what you can do. Read the book. You can play outside with your dad. You can help cook with your mom. Please send a message that what you did today. This was what I did. 3, 4, 5. Hey, you can exercise by your boycotting the NFL like me. 1, 2, 3. You can work on your videos like me when you're boycotting the NFL. You can eat your mac and cheese while you're boycotting the NFL.
Okay, what are you looking for?
Good. You can get your locks twisted while you're boycotting the NFL like my brother.
I told you to stay out of it.
You can watch HGTV like my mama while you're boycotting the NFL. You can play on your piano. Why are you boycotting the NFL? Neon, boron, billion, lithium, helium. Oh, you can learn about your element that creates rock to our world while you are boycotting the NFL. Now, Daddy, can you give me some juice right now, please?
Sure, I get you some H2O.
Not water, juice.
All right, I'll go make some up.
You can watch your little brother while you're boycotting the NFL, like me. I support Colin Kaepernick because he supports our communities.